God is not preparing blessings for you. He has already prepared blessings for you. He has the long and laborious process of preparing you for His blessings. Remember, you need to be prepared to receive His blessings. Well, before you sit at the table, you see that seat with that you have some clean cutlery before you. Your plate is washed and wiped and clean, so that you can put some food on it and eat. A little child grabs a plate, runs into the garden, dumps some dirt in the plate and plays with it, and then comes inside the home and stretches the plate and says, "Mama, put some food on it." No, Mom doesn't do that. The food is already ready, but the plate is not cleaned. The plate is not prepared. The person is not prepared. Remember, God is not preparing blessings. He's already prepared it. He is preparing you, me, to receive the blessings and to be blessed. Get prepared, go through the process of preparation, but thereby you can enter into the blessings that God has in store for you. God bless you.